Elizabeth Alvarez.
Yon.
Now I am proud to present you the intensive training for emergency leaders graduates batch 1 2012.
Call out your name. The Loyalty Award. Congratulations! And another Loyalty Award. Maybe call out your name. The next Loyalty Award goes to Bonabi Giba. Congratulations! Another plaque of certificate awardees, this time is the Faithfulness Award. The aforementioned award is given to the deserving students or trainee who accomplish given tasks or assignments and other requirements on time as per record is concerned. The award this year's Faithfulness Award may be called on Maricel Santos. Congratulations! Now, may we proceed to the medal awardees.
Huging knowledge
and practical history knowledge and solution during the oral examination period, and the knowledge remained until now. The best in oral Rowena examination.
Manalili, congratulations.
Again, Rowena Manalili, congratulations. The next medal awardees is the best in written exam. Best in written exam is the student who outstands and outwits other students or trainees during the written examination period. This student or trainee got the most correct answers with the time constraint and as far as record is concerned. This year's best in written exam award goes to Cheryl Estrada. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Next award, the medal awardee is the best in evaluation award. Last September 31, 2012, the student trainees are asked to prepare a sermon based on their assigned kind of preaching and actually preached while being evaluated by Pastora Jean herself and Pastora Mabet as their jurors. The Best in Evaluation Award goes to Rowena Manalili, congratulations!
Magnum!
But wait, we have a tie! The Best in Evaluation Award goes to also to our dear sister Apola Baro. Congratulations! By the outreach ITEL Batch 1 Top Notchers.
Wow, top notchers.
This year, top notchers students are students whose average grade that put them in their respective places, taken from the average of the three graded factors: the written examination, the oral examination, the evaluation. This year's third honor. This year's third honor. Intensive training emerges. For Emerging Leaders 2012 Friday Outreach Tel Aviv, third honor goes to Maricel Santos. Congratulations! Intensive training for Emerging Leaders Batch 1 2012 Friday Tel Aviv Outreach. This year's second honor goes to Cheryl Estrada, congratulations!
Mga doktora?
Para.
Intensive training for emerging leaders. Emerging leaders, batch 1, 2012. Friday Tel Aviv Outreach goes to this year's first honor is Apola Baro. Congratulations!
Yeah, valedictoria.
Pastora
Apol. And may we ask all of you to give up a warm up applause for this year's class valedictorian ITEL Batch 1 2012. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, please give a congratulatory applause to Rowena Manalili. Congratulations! Thank you, Pastora Mabel, and thank you, Pastora Jane. Now we will have a valedictory address from our valedictorian of ITEL Batch 1 2012, Rowena Manalili.
Bago pa ang lahat, gusto kong magpasalamat sa magulang ko na binenta pa yung mga baka namin para lang kidding aside ko, gusto kong magpasalamat sa Lord sa lahat-lahat ko. At gusto ko pong magpasalamat sa buhay ng mga tao na ginamit sa JIL na siyang naging way po para yung spiritual namin ay mas lalong ma-enhance nga po. And I thank the life of Brother Lester dahil nga po sa pamamagitan nga po niya na doon po kami nahasa, doon po kami, kumbaga yung mga tanong po namin nasasagot niya na sa pamamagitan po noon. Yung spiritual life po namin, doon po namin mas nakikilala ang Lord at doon din po yung nagiging way para mas lalo kami manampalataya at kumapit po sa Panginoon. And I want to encourage po ang bawat isa na mag-take din po kayo ng training. Not because to have this kind of awards na magkaroon ng medal, kasi po palamuti lang po ito sa atin. Pero ang i-achieve po natin is yung magkaroon po tayo ng award sa Lord sa pamamagitan po ng pagiging minister sa ibang tao. And again po, sa akin po mga ka-batchmate, I want to congratulate each and every one of you sa lahat po ng pagpapagal natin, sa lahat nga po ng pagtitiis, sa lahat ng puyat, andito na po binigay ng Lord. At sa atin nga pong team na Mark 8:34, hindi man po tayo, sabi nga, hindi man po tayo karapat-dapat sa harap ng Panginoon dahil hindi po tayo perpekto. Pero sa pamamagitan po ng ating Panginoon, doon po tayo hinuhugog. At tayo po yung magiging way para naman po ang ibang tao ay makakilala sa pamamagitan po natin. Amen. Po, at sa Lord po ang pinakamataas na pupuri po sa lahat.
Hindi mo talaga titigil ang Fridays.
Drawing me close. Spirit.